everyone. It's Mrs. Richards here, and it's night time in our house, and the children are all asleep. And I thought it'd be a great time to read a story to you, also set at night time. I'm in Devon at the moment, and we're doing lots of splashing and swimming, surfing, looking in rock pools and eating lots of ice cream. What have you been doing so far during your summer holiday? I really can't wait to see you all at the end of the summer holidays when we start our new year together. But for now, let's have a little look at this story. It's called The Big, Big Sea by Jennifer Eaches and Martin Waddell. The blurb says, one memorable night, a mother and her daughter go for a magical moonlit walk by the sea. Have you ever been to the beach? And have you ever been to the beach at night time? It's really good fun. The Big, Big Sea.
Mum said,
let's go. So we went.
Out of the house
and out into the dark, and I saw the moon. We went over the field and under the fence, and I saw the sea in the moonlight waiting for me.
I ran.
And Mum ran. We ran and we ran. Straight through the puddles and out into the sea.
I went right in
to the shiny bit. There was only me in the big,
big sea. I splashed and I laughed.
And Mum came after me, and we paddled out deep in the water. We got all wet. Then we walked a bit more by the edge of the sea, and our feet made big holes in the sand. Lights and the mountains. We felt very small, Mum and me. We didn't go to the town. We just stayed for a while by the sea. And Mum said to me, remember this time, it's the way life should be.
Cold. And Mum carried me
all the way back. We sat by the fire, Mum and me, and ate hot buttered toast, and I went to sleep on her knee. I'll always remember just Mum and me. And the night that we walked by the big, big sea. What do you think of that story? The nighttime adventure. hope that you and your families are all really well and that you're having a nice holiday. And I'll be sending you something in the post very soon. Take care. Keep smiling.